when police were negotiating with him, he had said that the end is coming and that he wanted to continue to kill more officers, kill more white officers. You know, this, it has really torn this community apart after a week of violence, racial violence in Minneapolis and Baton Rouge, and then these officers being killed, and many people they want action. They're demanding action, saying, look, we've talked about this for so many years now. When is this, as one man told me last night, he said, when is the killing going to stop? I think people are looking back on what happened this week in America, and they're starting to ask questions and starting to say, look, we've got to have a national conversation about what has happened. You know, the police chief, he was at a prayer vigil yesterday, and he was saying, you know, we don't ask for thanks, we don't ask for support, and yet a lot of people stopped and they talked to the officers there, and they said, thank you for protecting us. You know, the rally that happened here the other night, it was, by all intents and purposes, it was very peaceful. The police were posing for selfies with some of the demonstrators. Everything was fine, and then this happened. There will be a conversation about this. President Barack Obama will be here early next week to talk to the people here in this community that is trying to figure out what has happened here and can they move on.